Phantom is a very easy drone to fly. You have to be sure that you calibrate everything. Now I'm calibrating the compass, and that's very important to do that every time when you are going to fly with the drone, or you could say quadcopter. And the settings. When you start, you can put settings in a beginner's mode, and then he is not flying further away than 30 meters, I think, and not higher than 30 meters. And then, when you have everything on the control, you can adjust it. And I have put it to 120 meters high, because that's the law in the Netherlands, and 500 meters away. 500 meters, then I can barely see him. But that is the law in the Netherlands, that you must have eye contact with the drone. And it's very windy today, but he's flying okay. And this is how the camera of the Phantom films. The eye of the drone. And you see it. Because it's very windy, and the drone is very steady, because the gimbal is good on this drone. And now you have a nice film. You can make nice films with it, even when it's a bit windy. You see? And this is my wife Gea, flying the Phantom for the first time. She was a bit anxious at the beginning, but once she flew, she said, oh, it's an easy drone to fly. It's within 10 seconds, she had it under control. It's a question of the settings and the calibrations. If that's okay, then it's really easy to fly for everyone, young and old. It's so easy to fly that even our grandson, 8 years old, Maurice, can fly the drone. I asked him if it's easy to fly this drone. And he says, yes, very easy. That's what I said, eh? But if the settings are okay and you have calibrated, then it's a very easy drone to fly. And even our 4 years old grandson Sven can fly with the Phantom. He is he was almost 5. But you see, it's that easy. Just be sure that the settings are okay and that you calibrate everything. That the battery is full.
So makkelijk is it, eh?
And that you have placed it in beginner's mode for those kids. And that he cannot fly away hundreds of meters.
Kijk eens, hoe goed hij dat kan.